Police arrest a man accused of breaking into a home and stealing a van in Hillsboro. Investigators say a woman and two children were at their River Road home when Jonathan Poland broke in. They weren't hurt, but he stole the family van, and police had to use spike strips to stop him in Alloa. He ran, but was arrested after a fight with deputies.